Well, they spike the football to stop the clock and get set now for one last long shot at victory.
Yeah, you said it. It's a long shot. I like the way you put it, because that's what it is. But you got big receivers, throw it down there, and just hope one of your big guys can make a play.
Third and long. And he sacks, and that should do it. They won't get another playoff.